there was any other requirements, I've never heard of them.
They're here, sir. Yes, but they're not people. They are property.
No, sir. They are people who are being treated as property. I tell you, the rights of human nature are being deeply wounded by this infamous practice.
Then see to your own wounds, Mr. Jefferson. For you are a practitioner, are you not?
I had already resolved to release my slaves.
Then I am sorry for you. You've also resolved the ruination of your personal economy.
Economy! Always money. There's more to this than a filthy purse string, Rutledge. It's an offense against man and God. It's a stinking business, Rutledge. A stinking business.
Is it really, Mr. Rutledge? So then tell me, what is that I smell? Flow down through me. Could it be the aroma of hypocrisy? Through who holds the other end of that filthy purse string, Mr. Adams? Our northern brethren, they've been feeling a bit tender towards our slaves. They don't keep slaves. Oh, no, no. But they're willing to be considerable carriers of slaves to others. Oh, they're willing. For the shilling. Or haven't you heard, Mr. Adams?
Walk the face of the auction, Jack!
Rutledge. Please. Thank you.